Of Charlottesville, eighth graders made their way to Washington, D.C. to see Pope Francis address Congress. They were also honored with a visit with Congressman Robert Hurt. One of the Pope's major points in his speech was the well-being of children, something that means a lot to Congressman Hurt. Hurt was thrilled to have the students with him on such an important day. He hopes they take the Holy Father's message with them as they leave the Capitol.